A Muskegon County barn was damaged in a fire tonight. We're told that fire started just before 4 this afternoon at a farm on Sikkenga Road between Eilers Road and West Fruitvale Road in Montague Township. The smoke could be seen from several miles away. We're told the fire was extinguished by 8 o'clock. There are no reports at this hour of any injured people or animals. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.